hope y'all enjoy. First, I'm gonna start off with using this very light color as a transition color. Now I'm using my concealer and I'm put little dots on it, and then I'm gonna take this shimmering loose powder from LA Girl Colors, and it's the color Snow White, and I'm gonna use that for my little dots. And you guys, y'all know I love talking to y'all. Make sure y'all leave some comments. I'm about to just talk to y'all because there's not really a lot I can explain with the lips or whatever. But one thing I can say is make sure the ends are sharp and the tips on the top of your lip, make sure those are sharp as well. Now I'm using the Wet n Wild matte lipstick for the purple effect. And that's it for my look, and now I'm finna put my highlight on so it can be bomb. And I blended in after the video because I realized it was like a little too concentrated. And thank y'all for watching this. Like and subscribe to my channel, and thanks for y'all's support. Comment below. Y'all know I love talking to y'all, and watch these videos that are up here. I love you guys. Bye.